I remember thinking that 30 was so old and life would be so different. And I get there and I'm at 30 and it's like, I'm barely figuring it out. I'm just hitting my stride. You know what I mean? With what I know I'm good at, what I know I bring to the table when I, you know, when I'm doing the consulting or what I'm doing, what other projects I'm working on, I have a very strong sense of self. Mm. And I, you know, not to say in my 20s that I kind of faked it or was just kind of going through the motions, but I had a false sense of assurement, I guess you could say.
I don't know if assurement.
I don't think assurement is a word. I was trying to run
assurance.
With it. I don't know. No. Oh, anyway.
Security?
I think not false sense of security, but just this. I had a lot of confidence for no reason. Not to say I was cocky, but I just believed in myself way more than I thought I should.
Right.
I don't know. It's probably, anyway, let's not get hung up on the word.
We'll circle back around to that. But that's a very good point because I'm running into an industry right now. I'm running into a lot of people that are older, mm-hmm. and they figured that out. They figured out what they contribute to society, what their overall societal contribution now is. Mm-hmm. I'm worried that it's going to take that long for me to figure that out, and I don't want that to happen. Mm-hmm. I don't want to wait until I'm 55, 60, and then it clicks. This is what I've been doing my whole life. This is my contribution. This is what I'm really good at. That scares me. Mm-hmm. So that translates into a headstrong, very reckless me. Mm-hmm. And now at 30, I'm kind of reeling that in and saying, hold on, that might not be the smart way of going about things. I need to kind of take a step back and calm things down and let things unfold before I kind of force them to unfold. Mm-hmm. You know, like invoking my will on something. Like, I want it. I'm going to manipulate my environment or my surroundings or the people around me to get it. Mm-hmm. That's what I used to do. And that goes along with the 20s.
Yes, exactly. Right? That's exactly what it sounds like. You were far more eloquent than I was in trying to explain that.